part 13 of the fight section of Kindred, Dana wakes up tied up and thrown over the back of Rufus's horse sideways. Signifying she will not fight, Rufus unties her and lets her ride the rest of the way to the plantation on the horse in front of him. Rufus tells Dana she will be whipped as punishment. The fear of whipping causes Dana to run for the trees. Rufus catches her, and Tom Whalen ties her to a tree, rips off her blouse, and lashes her back. Dana hopes fear of death will send her to the present, but it doesn't work. Knocked unconscious by the pain, Rufus unties her and brings her to Alice and Carrie in Nigel and Carrie's cabin. When Dana wakes up, she wonders if she'll ever have the strength and bravery to escape. Her mouth is swollen, and she's lost two teeth, but she tells Alice, "I'll try again." Alice calms Dana, telling her to rest. In intense pain, Dana longs for her sleeping pills, but she's glad she doesn't have them because she would be tempted to end her life. In part 14, Alice visits Dana, who's resting on her pallet in the attic. Alice tells her one of the slave women betrayed her by alerting Tom Whalen when Dana ran away. Alice, a woman named Tess, and Carrie have beaten that slave badly as revenge. She won't snitch again. In part 15, Rufus hands Dana a letter from Kevin addressed to Tom Whalen. Kevin is on his way to the Whalen plantation. Grateful and surprised, Dana asks Rufus why his father sent Kevin a letter. She reveals that she knows Rufus never sent her own letters to Kevin. Rufus, angry and threatening toward Dana at first, relents and admits he did not want Dana to leave him, so he lied about the letters. His father, believing a man's promise is to be kept at all costs, sent a letter to Kevin. In part 16, Jake Edwards, the overseer, has been given full reign of the Whalen plantation for the day. As Dana struggles with the heavy workload, an older gray-haired man appears on horseback near the laundry fence. Dana soon realizes it's Kevin! Alice helps convince Kevin to leave with Dana while they still can. They run into Rufus on the road, who blocks their path with his horse, and invites them to supper, mentioning Whalen will want payment for Dana. Rufus draws his rifle on Kevin to make Dana stay. Kevin takes her hand as Dana taunts Rufus into training the weapon on her instead. Believing Rufus will shoot to kill causes a dizzy spell that sends Dana spiraling and wincing in pain.